this bowl I have 2 1/3 cups of cornstarch. I have 1 cup of flour, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. I'll give you all those grams at the bottom of the video in the description box, like always, okay? We're simply gonna mix this and set it aside. We're going to cream 1 cup of unsalted butter. It's softened with 1 1/2 cups of sugar. Now we're gonna add 3 egg yolks. We're gonna mix that in. And I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of brandy and 1 teaspoon of vanilla. The brandy is gonna make these very nice and flaky. You can also use vodka if you'd like. I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of lemon zest. And I'm going to add the dry ingredients. We're just gonna mix this in. We don't wanna beat it, okay? I washed my hands and I'm gonna make a ball out of this dough. So I took 1/2 of my dough out of the bowl and I put it on this floured counter. I put a little flour and a little cornstarch down and now I am rolling it out. You can make these as large or as small as you want. I'm gonna make them this size, really small. And I'm just gonna cut them. We're going to just remove the dough from around the circles. And we will rework this. We'll roll out, you know, this until we have all our cookies made. I'm going to very carefully transfer these to a baking sheet that is lined with parchment paper. We're gonna bake the ones I just cut. I just wanna bake them for you so I can finish the video, then I'll finish making the rest. These are gonna go into an oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 176 centigrade for about 7 to 8 minutes. When they start to brown a little bit, I'll bring them out. All right, these took 7 minutes. See, they're very, very lightly browned. When they came out of the oven, they were still very soft. They will harden as they cool, so don't worry about it. We're gonna cool them down completely and I'm gonna show you how we're going to finish them. I have some shredded unsweetened coconut on this plate. We're gonna apply a nice thick layer of dulce de leche. And we're going to cover it and squish it a little bit.
Yep.
And now we'll dip it in coconut.
Yeah.
We're gonna taste this. We have a nice tender cookie that is a little crisp with that filling. Oh, this is seriously good.
Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it, and if you did and you give me a like, that would be awesome. And if you share, great. If you haven't subbed, please sub. I will have another video for you next week. In the meantime, eat well without going broke. I'll see you soon.